Furukawa, Nagisa!
Yes!
Your certificate of graduation. This certificate certifies that you have successfully met all the necessary criteria required to graduate from this school.
Thank you very much. By myself. When I realized that nothing is safe from the change that the flow of time brings, I found myself unable to walk forward. And so, I stood there helplessly at the bottom of the hill. And then, as I was about to give up, Tomoya gave my back the push it needed. Since that time, I've met many new and amazing people. And with the support of everyone here, I was able to form the theater club. I was even able to act on stage at the school festival. But soon after that, I fell ill once again and had to repeat my senior year for a third time. However, I felt like I should do my very best. I wanted to rise above my weaknesses. I'm physically weak, but I want to live strong and be strong at heart. I was able to start down that path thanks to the courage you all have given me. I ended up being in a different class from Tomoya, Miyazawa, and Nishina, and away from everyone that I spent time with the year before. So I spent most of the school year by myself, and was unable to make any new friends. Even so, the days that I spent at the school are very precious to me, and they always will be. It took 5 years for me to graduate, but still, I cherished my time here. Because this is the place that I poured my heart into. And so, thank you all very much!
Congratulations on your graduation!
Nice as long. Long school days are finally over. I'll be getting married to her.
I see. Congratulations. It was Nagisa, was it not?
Yes, I'm Nagisa.
Please, take good care of Tomoya.
I'll be in your care as well.
I wish you happiness together.
After that, we dropped off our marriage registration. Okazaki Nagisa. Starting today, that's Nagisa's name.